Hello, Merry Christmas, everybody. David Ginn here with my friends Tucker and Cade. And you know what? We're doing some Christmas magic with a very famous reindeer, Rudolph the Blue-Nosed Reindeer. You remember Blue? Oh, wait, excuse me. He's got a red nose. That's right. Rudolph. In fact, this is not just any Rudolph. This is Rudolph's new persona. He calls himself Rudy Super Reindeer. Notice he's got on his green cape there. And you know what? He helps Santa Claus fly through the night on Christmas Eve and give out presents. Well, you know what? He can do magic, and I'm going to prove it to you, prove you the magic. You hold Rudy Reindeer for a minute there, Tucker. And I tell you what, I want you to hold on to this right here. Hold it in your two hands right there. One hand there, one there. Don't move until I tell you to. You know, I'll tell you when to move in a minute. Now, I'm going to take Rudy Reindeer and put him right inside this envelope, which we're calling the chimney. You see, you got the front door. I've got the chimney right here. He's in the red chimney. Now, you hold him right there, and I don't need these two, so I'll just put them out of my way, and we're going to do the magic. Rudy Reindeer is going to fly all the way from the chimney right to the front door of your house. Yep, and if Bailey the dog barks, then he may fly away. But no, that's another story. Okay, on the count of three. One, two, three. Rudy has flown over here. He is now over here. But for the hard part of this trick, he will fly back over there. You ready, Rudy? One, two, three. He's back over here. Let me show you. There he is, right there. You see? There he is, right back inside there, just like that. Isn't that absolutely amazing? What, you didn't see it? Oh, you didn't see the reindeer over here? They said they didn't see the reindeer. What? We'll make him go over here this time. One, two, three. Rudy is over here. There he is. He's right over there. You feel him and right in there?
No.
You don't?
No.
Oh no, is he still there, Tucker? Open your envelope, take him out. We better look. I don't know why he's over here. Just pull him all the way up. Wait a minute. Rudy Reindeer has jumped clear out of the picture. Let me see that. He's not there. Here, hold on to that for just a minute. Maybe he is in there. Reach in there and see what's in there. Do you see him in there anywhere? What's in there? What? My goodness. His green cape. He's lost his cape. He's a reindeer without a cape on. Never mind. Look, we got to find that reindeer. We got to find that reindeer. Well, we can't spend all day trying to find a reindeer. Cade, let me just shake your hand and thank you for coming up here to help me. And look, we'll be looking for that reindeer on Christmas Eve. You remember that. We're going to be looking for what? What did you say out there? They said something. They said something about it. It's on my back. Is it on? Oh, is it on your back? Turn around. Is it on your back? There's nothing on his back. Here, look. Is it on my back here? What? Whose back? Somebody said it was on... Wait a minute. Ah! This reindeer was on your back. You better watch out. Reindeers can be pretty heavy riding around on your back. That's Rudy Reindeer.